globally successful musicians, together with a cast of more than 3,500 volunteers. There'll be a series of reinterpretations of the British.
In fact, as in Beijing, in terms of overall countries winning medals, we've had 85 countries win medals, 54 countries win golds. But I think in speaking about Great Britain, I think people are pleasantly surprised about this home ground advantage that everybody knows about and hopes come true during Olympic Games for the home country. But I think people are surprised at how remarkable British athletes have been. They've risen to the occasion, and there have been some moments that have been not just about sport, but about Britain, about humanity. It's just been remarkable.
spaces between one adventure and the next. It's nicely crammed. When you play at it by day, with the table and chairs, it's not a bit frightening. But in the 2 minutes before you go to sleep, it is real.
J.K. Rowling, the creator of Harry Potter. Children who have to be in Great Ormond Street Hospital were allowed to sit up so they can say the nurse tomorrow.